The bird is lost.
Do you mean the Simorgh?
Simorgh? No, my bird is no myth.
Your bird has some value to you.
I'll tell you what value. My men were on the brink of mutiny. A violent storm dropped the sickly parrot on deck, gold around its neck. The storm passed and the bird healed. Island to island it guided us to treasures, returning with gold pieces and jewels. We anchored in this harbor.
Before the Mount Qaf curse.
Look at the deadly traps out there, and know that a curse takes many shapes. Each man turned on the other. The bird then flew off. Find it. Your reward will be generous. You'll know the bird when you see it. Now go!
Okay. You've grown a pair to kill the prince. Maybe four to face Varum.
Varum lied to you.
Then how come you have Menelaus's bow?
Orod, don't be an idiot. Put your weapons down.
Oh yeah? I bet that worked on Menelaus.
For once, just listen to me. You're fighting on the wrong side.
You could talk your way out with Nate and Artaban, but it won't work on me. Meet me out at sea. We'll settle this in a more bracing atmosphere.
Never runs dry for me, even with the curse.
But should the frozen wave give way, it would swallow you.
Possibly. Time so far seems to be on my side in that case.
Well, how long have you been here?
It's a fog to me, friend. Look at the eroded tackle. It aged in a blink.
In this place, it could have happened yesterday.
Are you like me? Always see the bright side. That's what I told my wife. When the land began to rot, the city crumbled. She begged for us to leave. It'll get better, I told her. But as days wore on, she couldn't see anything but misery. Then, one morning, my wife and kids were gone. Fled the city.
So why did you stay?
It's our home. They'll return soon. In the meantime, I'll wait. Where have the fish gone? Perhaps frozen beneath the cursed sea? How the fish tease me so!
Quack on a ship.
Pirates cut trees, any trees to patch up their boats. They don't care what's whack whack and what's not. Cut a whack whack and it grows back. Did you know that?
I know that now.
I hid below deck, not wanting to fight, so here I am. I guess you know that now too.
Thank you.
Not bad, kid. You managed to get here. A fight between two immortals. And no one to see it.
Let's get this over with.
I, Orod, the Storm Master, challenge Sargon, the Betrayer! Show me the true spirit of the Rushabar! Come on, Betrayer! Give me a challenge! Come on, Betrayer! Come on, Betrayer! Rushabar. Fight me, Rushabar. Come on, Betrayer! Come on, Betrayer! Give me a challenge! Fight me, Rashabar! Betrayer!